make sure you put that wheel lip down so it doesn't dip. Attempting to load some forklifts today, and these are the stand-up models. They're electric, a little bit awkward to drive. In this case, we had a loading dock, an adjustable loading dock. It made life a little bit easier. These things are a real pain to load without it. Mainly because you can't release the brake on them unless you're actually in it, driving it. So they have buttons in the floorboard, and if it's not actually running and you're on top of it, it won't move. Real pain. Don't get in my way, this is my show, son. Whatever. And there's our 4-point hook from the stand-up forklift. And we're gonna load number two. And I'm gonna load that actual truck sitting right there. Or that's what they're calling a non-stand-up forklift, is a truck. These things are squirrely. So squirrely. And so I got mine loaded. That one's loaded. One truck's already gone, and we're off to Yale.